Hey everybody, this is Stuart with Wine on the Dime. So today I'm not doing a wine review. Well, I will be doing a wine review later today, but this is a video telling you about something that's changing on the site. So what I'm going to be doing is my old rating system is going away. So I had some people that I talked to, they said, we really like your ratings, but we're not still certain if the wine is good or not because try again is at borderline and sometimes we're just confused by the way that you give ratings. And I said, okay, that makes sense. You aren't me, you aren't in my head. And sometimes I'm not me and in my head. So anyway, so I'm gonna scrap the system altogether. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change the system. So now, going from worst to best is bad. It's bad, it's a bad wine. Don't drink it, it's not worth the purchase. Just ignore it. Next, okay. This is one that kind of replaces eh. So bad replaces never again. Okay replaces eh. This is one of those where it's like, it's okay. I mean, it's probably priced right for the money and it's not to the point where I want to pair it with a drain like a bad wine. So yeah, it makes sense. There's bad and okay. Next is good. This is a good wine. It either is a hell of a value because for being a really cheap wine, it delivers a lot of punch, or is very complex or has a lot of elements, has a lot of flavor, or pairs well with a lot of things, and it's at a really good price point. So that is good. Next is great. This is the stuff like that, that's on my wall. It's stuff that is fantastic. Absolutely phenomenal wines that are under $15 that I would again and again and again buy cases of and bring home and not share with the wife. I would just have them to myself because I think these wines are great and I think that you should be buying them every time you see them. If you have any doubt in your mind about what to try, you see them, grab it. Like, just make it a muscle memory reflex thing. Grab the great, grab the great, grab the great, and you've got it every time. And my channel has now helped you. And you are now building muscles 750 milliliters at a time. Just think of it that way. Anyway, so like I said, I'm replacing my system. It's going to be going forward in some of the videos that you're going to see. And let me know what you think about it. Does it still need tweaking? I'd be interested to know. Leave a comment below. And I'm open to any sort of feedback, especially regarding my rating system, to make it more clear for you to understand which wines are good and which wines you should avoid like the plague. Anyway, this has been Stuart with Wine on the Dime. I'm going to have more videos coming out soon, so make sure you subscribe, like the channel, share with your friends. Please share with your friends. We're making so much great traction on people subscribing to the channel and sharing it on social media. I really appreciate everything you guys have been doing for me. I'll see you guys again soon with another video from Wine on the Dime. Have a good one. This one's great, by the way.